Everybody, Elsie Clements here with another update to the Dead Space remake. So we just got off the USS Valor, and now we have a piece that we need to get the executive shuttle started so we can get off the planet. I mean, off the Aegis 7, the Ishimura, actually. And so apparently someone opened the flight gates. The ghost-looking things from the USS Valor are also here. So, level of boned around is high. Hey, where the... Okay. God, this is gross. Look at this. Just all this bands of flesh just... Alright, so I have to put this little piece inside of a shuttle. Where am I going? First one. Which is on the captain's deck. Which means there's probably a trap waiting for me. Take care of this real quick. That's... Where am I going? Okay. Nothing's really going on yet, but I just feeling uneasy. It's just whispering to me. And you know what's funny? They just said there's unitologists on board, but I see no... really don't see any freaking unitologists at all. Plasma cutter upgrade. First gun. Well, before I go and... Now let's drop. I got this. Just in case. The fuck was that? Alright. I have the sneaking... Okay, so we just met Dr. Kine, which means Dr. Kine's probably going to take control of the shuttle and it's going to be some bullshit. Do it! I knew it was gonna be some shit. He was just lying there. What special ability you would get from rate of fire. Wait, what's that saying? Applies damage over time for each shot. What does this do? Whoop-de-do. Ripper. Guess I can... What's the special two here? Yeah, it looks like they... But they. I love my... I know I missed the line gun somewhere in this game. Maybe if I do a second playthrough, I'll look for it. Oh, great.
Oh. Isaac, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
Something was... I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
That's the shuttle, so when I want to move up and sleep.
Lifting station lockdown.
Okay, Isaac is clearly agitated from all the, I'm guessing these unitologists, and they're singing a fucked up version of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Okay, well, I know what I need to do. Yeah, fuck this shit. I'm not gonna deal with a room full of fucking necromorphs. Fuck this shit. Fuck you, fuck your shrine, whatever. Fuck. Yeah, y'all got to go. This is an obvious no. There's gonna be nothing that regeneration fucker is gonna be able to. I'm just stomping him. I'm stomping the fuck out of him. There's no way. Remember this many bodies in the last game either. A lot of meat puppets. I mean, that's kind of what they are to the necromorphs. Yeah, this is a trap waiting to happen. Nope, fuck that shit. Any other bodies? Here we go. Why are they singing the worst version of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? I like the first version from the other game. Though I know not what you are. I wish I could sit. Fuck that shit, man. fuck? Let me guess, I have to go up. Ah, the battery. Okay. Yeah, I'm not playing that game. Okay, what does it say? Use Kinesis module to grab the ball. Oh, okay, that's just the game instructions. I can't open these. Oh, it's for the game. That's why. Okay, I can. Okay, so the rigs can max is for the. Really, guys? Really? Great. Yeah, I'm not. That actually scared me for a second. So, they killing each other in the gym. They killing each other in the fucking rec room and shit. Come on, more stopping. Oops, I didn't mean to press that button. To call these fuckers sacrificing themselves for what? So they can live eternally as aliens? Jeez. Okay, I think that's all the dead body for now. Okay, so I went all the way around, and I can't get up here. Is the battery in there?
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
Where's the battery? Okay, so I know I need a battery to power this thing. Wait, how much is the new 60,000? Jesus. I mean, I'm 20,000 away for a new brick. Okay, so I can get a new rig soon. Meantime, where the fuck is this battery? They just off themselves in the gym. Of all the sad places to go. Is there something I'm supposed to do? Is something supposed to trigger? Please tell me I don't have to play that game to get the battery. Okay, the demon babies look weird now. Damn you, demon baby. Where is it? Okay, so now I know demon baby. I have to go in there, get the battery, and demon babies are there. And it's not just two demon babies. It's like five of them. Great, 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 great. Great. Now I've got to stomp all those bodies again. Now I heard that you've seen all these corpses. I don't understand. Fuck all this. How did they even kill themselves in the court? Like, did they take poison? Was it a shot to the head? Close. Okay. All right. Well, that was painful. God, I'm almost completely out of ammo. Okay, what can I do? All right, let's switch. Where'd my battery go? Fucking demon babies are getting worse. I might have to lower the level, and I don't want to lower my level. I can't believe that was 30 minutes. Okay, where's my battery? Is that a dead body I see? Yeah, I don't trust all these dead. I know they all sacrifice themselves for unitology or whatever. But I don't trust that they won't come back to life and try to eat my girl giblets. So you got to go. This one doesn't even have a head. Which means you were mutilated by something bigger than probably not prepared to fight. Yeah, you got mutilated. I mean, I guess that means you're not a threat, but I can't trust my judgment right now. Okay. That's really good part. I mean, look at this chicken wing. Here we go. Now that I know that's gonna happen, let me pull up the flamethrower. The few times I actually need the damn thing. I got jumped. I keep getting jumped. I forgot. Difficulty just spiked up. Okay. Well, I wasn't prepared for them. Alright, let's equip you here. Oh, I'm out of that ammo. Okay. Let's do this. So the plane actually worked on some. Yeah, I bet you that thing was pissed because... That thing must have been pissed that I kind of took all the dead bodies away from him.
Convergence, thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to purpose.
That's not even an answer.
Be reunited with the people you lost.
Aye.
Yes. Then why not me? Mr. Temple has refused.
How long is this guy's stasis?
Everything that has happened on this Shimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Is Temple looking dead at him?
Shit.
Gun?
I think your death will come faster.
Oh no! Isaac, why aren't you running? Okay, this is just ammo. Where am I going? Die. And I can't go back and get the goodies because the hunter is there.
But you're on it right, Isaac. Everything's gonna be just like it was.
You guys have been nothing but trouble, and Isaac is losing it. The marker already messed up my vision, like when I was fighting the, or staving off the hunter. When I was pretty much running from the bullet sponge. He can't die till the designated times. He's one of those characters. Over that whole boss battle, so I cannot use up all my freaking ammo. Oh God, two of them. Okay, so one of them died with the flamethrower. Okay, maybe I can start the hunter boss battle over, because really all I have to do is stasis them and get all the stuff and run out of there. Who knows? Alright, so we know those gangly arm fuckers are gonna be there. I didn't see the death scene where, like, that thing goes inside your body and you become that long, gangly fucker. Okay, I have no notes, so I can't even look at this. Some more. Alright, something bad's about to happen. The music's starting up. He's saying convergence is imminent, which probably means to make us whole. Oh, fuck off. You're trying to kill me. You about to find out the last straw is me fucking you up. I do not like Mercer. Trap.
Please.